Welcome back to Comicon, and what we see here are a lot of Transformers.
Fire God Ginrai, awesome.
No, my friend lives here. She's doing
it. That's not gonna happen. $500.
I already have her back.
Oh.
And then, you guys, I leave my life.
So Transformers, this. Shattered class group. I don't even know who this is. Oh, Optimus Primal. Oh, Ironhide? Red Alert? And this is... What the hell is this?
What's up?
Yeah, I have one of those. Dude, this is Ultra Magnus. Dude, what the fuck?
Hello?
Dude, that is expensive for an Ultra Magnus action figure that got repainted to an awesome color. Where'd you get your shirt at?
I don't know, it's kind of old.
Damn it.
It's vintage.
Vintage. No. Dude, I gotta ask you something. Is this like a reissued version of Ultra Magnus? Because I've seen
No, that's
somewhere.
Nemesis Prime with the Shadow Commander armor to make the Shadow Commander.
Nemesis Prime?
Nemesis Prime
well,
with armor.
The one I usually see is Ultra Magnus with the City Commander armor,
this
but
is
it looks
the, this
similar.
Is the bad guy version.
The bad guy version?
Yeah.
Whoa, that is awesome. I thought it was Ultra Magnus. I'm wrong. It's Nemesis Prime's reissue.
Oh, yeah.
Comics!
Yeah, but it was the
Nemesis Sauce Prime, but anyway. 2 minutes. I guess there'll be a short part here. Monsterland. Capcom 1. Oh my god. I haven't played this game since it was in the arcade. And yesterday. Do you see Adrian?
Call her.
I can't. She's by here, but I guess not. Look at that. Monkey D. Luffy at the top is like $105.
I really want a tail.
May I?
Yeah.
Can you hold this for a sec?
Do you want to get that one?
Yeah.